at my favorite fast food restaurant, Arby's. Every time they have something new, I'm going to try it. So we got the mac and cheese bites. It's a 4-piece for like $3 and something cents. The exterior is really nice, but inside, unfortunately, it was still kind of cold. Not frozen, but not cooked all the way as far as heating the inside. If they had cooked it longer, this would have been perfect because the crust was great. The inside, unfortunately, was cold. Maybe better next time.